What is the shelf life of Moringa? How too long we can store Moringa? Moringa leaves and Moringa powder. Many of the friends asking this question, and some of the farmer asking this question, that due to some environmental changes or due to some lockdown, they can't sell their products, their leaves, and export is banned near about all over the countries. And Moringa farmer asking about what is the shelf life of Moringa. Today videos we discuss shelf life of Moringa. First of all, if you visit first time our channel, please like and subscribe and press the bell icon, as you can get notification about Moringa. This is Suhail and you are watching Moringa Miracle Family. Friends, we are discussing shelf life of Moringa. First of all, Moringa green leaves have only 1 day shelf life, but if you can use for long, you can store in deep freezer and other things, but they lose their nutritious values. Second thing we discuss, Moringa dry leaves shelf life. Moringa dry leaves are Moringa powder. If you are drying Moringa leaves at hygienic condition and you maintaining good, you are drying Moringa leaves naturally and you are storing Moringa leaves, then Moringa shelf life is 5 to 6 months. 5 to 6 months is Moringa shelf life if your leaves are dried well. If dried not well, because due to in winter season in January and February, there is a great moisture in the air, and Moringa leaves cannot dry properly. In these conditions, Moringa shelf life is only 3 months. And as the new season start, moisture are also present in your product, and your product attacked by fungus. So in the month of June, May, and after March, April, June, May, June, July, August, in these months, if you are drying Moringa leaves under a shed, then Moringa leaves are dried and dried well, and increase shelf life of Moringa 5 to 6 months. So Moringa shelf life is 6 months. One question is, what are after 6 months Moringa leaves are expire, or are the damage, are the useless for the human beings? So this is question. After 6 months, Moringa dry powder or leaves start losing their nutrient. Their nutrient become damaged, and their color slightly change. They are not good for a human, but they are good for animals. Their powder can be consumed by animal, and initial state can be consumed by human beings. But after 6 months, if you store the Moringa leaves a long period as 1 year, they are waste, not good for human, but are good for the animals. So this is today video we discuss Moringa shelf life. If you visit first time our channel, please like and subscribe and press the bell icon. This is Suhail and you are watching Moringa Miracle Family. Goodbye for the next.